Right, reverse to the far end of Hagen, platform 5, use the sander and regulator 32%. There is freezing fog and you have a heavy load to pull, so you may encounter wheel slip. She's upstairs, I think. $15.50 is the correct total, Chris. Coming into Hagen. I'm not sure what to do at the moment, Rob, because I want to keep the TSW stuff there and I want to keep some of the American stuff there because we've done very little American, we've got one American thing so far. So if we start removing American stuff, they won't be in. Gods Anonymous, thank you for the follow. Part of 0735 for Hohen Limburg, you will encounter a service in front of you. Be prepared to slow or stop. So that's always fun. cunt. Look to my whisper, I can't quite understand what you mean. No, Ben, it looks like half a message. Good to see someone putting the effort in to really use these German steam locos, though, I have to say. Familiar at all? This one goes on a bit further. Hey there, Nathan, how's it going? Haas still living, or Hearts. Where is that one around? Home limp a ball yard. Limburg's our first endpoint. Both steam engines had drivers, yes, Len, and then they'd use whistles to communicate with each other. The truth is Ruhr Sieg. Like Rose ignored, yes. We're going to Wordle. No date that I'm aware of for the Christmas sale. Well, there is one, but I don't know what it is. Good night, Sprinter. Hohenlimburg. Download from stuff from UKTS as well as own it. I don't really have a lot of time, so no, I don't. Download Festiniog. That's quite good, I enjoyed that. Well, 0752, but no, there's a problem at Letmath. 1855 has been forced to stop. You have to go around it at Letmath to Letmath 1. 40 kph is a crossover. Yeah, the server can't be updated yet, Smoke Train, because for Minecraft, because most of the plugins we need don't work with it. Oh, I thought they'd released 1.13 by this point. Oh, spigots, what's in B, gotcha. Control tab to pass the signal for left half. Good job washing the track, but yeah, I'm not getting any kind of support into the boiler at the moment for some reason. Oh no. Oh, I couldn't get any water in that thing, so never mind. We'll skip on to the next one.